This is Eddie Hearn, Matcher and Boxing. You're watching Sporting Icons. You don't need to be anywhere else.
So, competition time. Who don't want free stuff, right? Everybody does. So, I'm going to give everybody a bit of a waffle, give everybody a bit of an update as well as to why these competitions are happening and how often they're going to happen, all that kind of thing. And, of course, how you can enter them. Of course, you guys going to be winning Sporting Icons official merchandise, whether that be t-shirts, caps, hoodies, whatever the hell it may be, mugs even, and also fight night tickets and signed boxing gloves from fighters, all that kind of thing. Yes, from fighters and people within the business. Not my autograph. Why the hell would you want that? No. So these kind of competitions, hopefully every week, maybe every couple of weeks, depends on fight nights and of course what merchandise I've got. So give everybody a quick update. For those of you in America and Canada and Ireland and Europe, etc., and even here in the UK, you can use Teespring. On the bottom of each video, when you start watching one of the videos, you should see Teespring, Sporting Icons merchandise. You can use that. The rules are with Teespring that when you put something on there, you must make some kind of profit. I know most people, most channels, whatever it may be, they put like a couple of dollars or $10 per item, whatever it may be, to make money, right? They want to make money, which is fair enough. For me, and it's God's honest truth, I don't care about making money on this stuff. I want you guys to have things at a bare minimum cost. So the profit that I make on each of these items is probably about 10 cents, maybe 15 cents, 15 pence, and all that kind of thing, right? So that's why everything's so cheap over there. In fact, Teespring have got some pretty good stuff. The caps, the t-shirts, the hoodies, leggings. Yes, leggings. And I'm gonna be getting my wife a pair of leggings, which is why I mentioned it. Because she likes going to the gym. If she didn't, elephant gun is gonna have to be invested in and get rid, right? So anyway, that's what I'm gonna be doing with Teespring. But here in the UK, I found a place that will do embroidered gear, printed gear, pretty much anything that we want, right? And I'll be letting you guys know how to purchase all of it. Again, I'll be making no money, and I'll tell you why in a second. So all this stuff is real good stuff as well. So what you're seeing on your screen is some free samples that I've got, which I should be giving to you guys going forward, along with fight night tickets, etc., going forward. So this particular place is very local to me. I didn't know it was there. In fact, I drive past it four times every single day, taking my little boy to school, collecting him, and all that kind of thing, and obviously my drive back. So four times every day, I didn't realize it was there. I've seen it there recently. I popped in, had a chat with them, all that kind of thing. And listen, once I get the codes for all the items, you guys will see how cheap it actually is, and quality as well, okay? It's real, real good. And what I get out of this, very simple. The more stuff you guys order, the more freebies I get. The more freebies I get, the more competitions I can do to give them away, right? So that's my win from it, okay? And of course, you guys get to have the gear. So to enter this competition, very simple. Well, actually, it's not simple. It's quite hard, actually, to actually get it right. So YouTube have verified my website, officialsportandicons.com. You can find a link to that on any video, including this one. Click on that, and it'll take you to my official website. Within there, you'll see a contact tab. Click on that. And when the subject comes up, put competition. That's what you need to put, just put competition. Make sure your email is in there as well. Not in the subject, but make sure that you enter your email when it asks you to, because obviously I need to be able to respond to you. If I can't respond to you, how are you gonna win, right? And to win this one, in the field that you populate, very simple. So there's two fights this weekend. Well, actually, there's multiple fights this weekend, but two of them specifically. Ted Cheeseman versus Sergio Garcia. Elida Alvarez versus Sergey Kovalev. Who wins and how? Okay, I know I'm not asking head punch, uppercut, body shot. I'm not asking any of that. I'm asking, does Ted Cheeseman beat Sergio Garcia? If you think he does, how does he beat him? Round number seven, round number eight, maybe on points. Maybe it's going to be a draw. Same with Alvarez and Kovalev. So you need to give me a prediction for both of these fights. I don't want a range of, well, I think Ted Cheeseman is going to beat Sergio Garcia between round five and round seven. No, you need to be specific. And the reason that I say you need to be specific is because there's going to be a lot of people entering these competitions, that's for sure. And I need to be able to whittle it down to one winner so I can keep the competitions going each and every week or every fortnight, right? So that's what I need you to do. If you think Ted Cheeseman is going to beat Sergio Garcia in round number eight, put he's going to win round number eight. If it turns out that Sergio Garcia, as an example, of course, we don't know who's going to win. If he ends up quitting on his stool in round number nine, for example, then that will be a round 8 knockout. That's what I'll consider it as, right? And same with Kovalev. Do you think it's going to be a draw? So I need you to predict the round of who wins for both fights. If nobody gets it, which it will be difficult for people to get both of them exactly correctly, I will look at who got at least one of them correct and then whittle it down that way. If there's more than one winner, obviously I'll do a draw, okay? And then whoever wins, I should be doing a shout out in video as well as that you have won. And to win, t-shirts on screen. Simple as that. You win one of those. You won't have a choice as to what color, whether it be black or white, okay? Because I've only got three sizes. These are the samples that they give me: medium, large, extra large. If you don't fit within that category or that weight size or size even, then don't worry about it. You can still enter. It just means you have to wait about a week or so longer. But also, you need to let me know the size when I respond to you. If you do fit within medium, large, or extra large, great. You'll get your item straight away. Okay, so hopefully that's clear for everybody. To enter, you must be subscribed, that's standard, and use the website. Okay, answer the question, who wins between Ted Cheeseman and Sergio Garcia and Elite Alvarez versus Sergey Kovalev? And how do they win? Or do they draw? Whatever. Okay, hopefully that's clear. And as I said, we'll be doing this going forward each and every week. I'll give you guys an update once I know about this place specifically for the codes that you guys can order as well. And for everybody else, you can still use Teespring going forward as well, okay? So hopefully that's all clear. Good luck to all of you, and I'll speak to you all soon. Subscribe. Catch you all on the next video.